Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Get up there.
Take a look. Take care now.
Someone dead comes for you now. Such an abrupt end to our game.
Thank you. picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Son of a...
Finality. Finality.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Thank you.
New in town, eh?
Can I help you?
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onre. You should try it sometime.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Astonishing! To think you actually were able to reach it, and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time. To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rabble. What do you think? You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Eren, you seem to be the only other person I've met I might be able to trust. Since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild, and you should be cautious. Maven Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the Imperial City, and freely associates with the Thieves Guild. I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail. Well, there is Ingun Blackbriar, Maven's daughter. Strange girl. She likes to spend time down in Elgrim's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son. Spoiled brat and heir to her empire. He follows her word like a loyal dog follows its master. And finally, Sibi. The worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder. It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself, and I keep running into impossible obstacles. Corruption, lies, and deceit are the order of the day here. If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life, I think I'd already have given up long ago. It was Eren who found me dying outside of a Dwemer ruin. If he hadn't brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. I see I still have much
to learn.
I've
never seen me old, as upset about anything. The city
We've
really
stopped.
Gets
what is it?
Well,
what do you need to take?
These so-called gutter saints live in the sewers beneath.
Let's go.
A fine day to you. You already appear to have someone with you.
Just like old times.
Let's get going.
That would be reckless.
I'm heading home, if you need
me. But help in a way that doesn't direct... Well met, friend. How can I help you? I'm right behind you.
The old told me that it isn't this bad everywhere.
I'm itching for a fight.
Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Mjoll's brought me nothing but safety. I hope that someday this city will be free from corruption. We can all live in peace.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Yes? Until next time.
Come to laugh at the grave tender? If you're trying to ask if I tend the Hall of the Dead alone, then the answer is yes. You think anyone around here is going to lift a shovel to help me? Guess again. Leave the dirty work to old Alessandra. Look, I didn't ask for this job. I got stuck with it thanks to my father. My father was a priest of Arkay. All my life was spent around the dead. Being forced to learn the proper burial rituals and prayers. I never had any friends. Who'd want to spend time with the weird little girl who hangs around dead people? So I grew up with a miserable trade. This is all I know how to do. Prepare and inter the deceased. I'd like to make the journey to the Hall of the Dead in Windhelm, and give my ceremonial dagger to Anders, the caretaker. I believe once it's interred with my father's remains, I'll be at peace with his memory. I hadn't asked you because I was afraid you'd say no. I appreciate your help. Here, I'm entrusting you with the dagger. Bring it to Anders and he'll take care of the rest. A priest of Arkay is entrusted with a ceremonial dagger once they've completed their training. It's usually given by the head priest who sanctified the ritual. In my case, the head priest happened to be my father. The thing is, I never wanted to follow in his footsteps. In some ways, I still don't. I had to, for honor's sake, but I had waited too long. My father died before he could see my training to completion.
You should have seen me at the...
When I finally became a priest, they gave me the new High Priest's dagger, but I already owned my father's. So you see, I have to return it. It breaks tradition, and I need to tell him that I finally did what he wanted. Be cautious. The pilgrimage to the shrine is not an easy one.
Need something? This temple is... I'm only a humble acolyte. If you wish to avail yourself of Mara's blessing, you should speak with Denyo Balu or Mara. All right, then.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think...
Lady Mara bids you welcome to her benevolence. We are devoted to the goddess Mara, who gave mortals the gift of love, that they might have a hint of eternity. Her blessings are many. To love is to know the true nature of the gods. Not all can hear the broad echoes of deepest dawn. To receive the touch of Mara, you must first act as her hands in the world. Explore the facets of the infinite jewel. Are you prepared, then, to help bring the light across this land? The dawn surely opens upon you, child. You must bear its light that all may see. Mara has reflected an image to me. At the foot of the throat, and the young woman, almost a girl. Her fickle love must resolve itself. The village of Iverstead. The woman, Fastred. This is the prayer heard by the goddess and relayed to her servants. Return when she has seen her path. I will entreat Mara on your behalf.
Staying safe, I hope.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty Arke, god of life and death? I'm glad to know that, because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious. My amulet of Arke. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. She finally decided to return it to her father. Bless her heart. I will make sure this finds its way to his tomb as soon as possible. Thank you for bringing it, my child. The blessing of Arke be upon you.
Does someone live?
I spend so much time among them. Oh, thank Arke! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in
the blessing of Arke.
I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
Yes? I felt a caress on my cheek some time ago. I thought it to be a trick of the wind, but I think it was a message from my father. We've made peace with one another without even uttering a single word. And I'm content for the first time in my life.
She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting.
Here, please accept this as a token of my appreciation for your selfless action. Please, come back and speak to me anytime.